65 million BCE, a rock in the sky, a species ready to die.
Dinosaurs, I've got some news to share. I've heard one thing that it's given me quite the scare. A giant rock from outer space will strike us soon, I fear. And the end of the dino race will soon be here.
It's a
meaty
theory. It's
not a theory, it's true.
Don't believe it, it's not true.
That's the theory, there's no doomsday. We're all fine, just seeing it our way. No one's gonna die because of your
good
man. Now all the smarties, dinosaurs agree. It's a fact, we are headed for a great catastrophe. So buzz your waving claws right now. We must do something fast, or the contagious era might just be our last.
Don't spread your theory.
Come on, it's science!
No. Science hasn't been invented yet. Not yet.
It's just a big conspiracy, and it'll hurt our dino industry. I'm not going to bet my eggs on this.
Good meteor threat.
Ladies and gentlemen, tonight we have a very special guest. Please put your tongue together and give a cool little welcome to the Vice President of Pangea, Mr. Allosaurus George.
We are heading for a dark, dangerous future. A dark, dangerous future of dangerous darkness. As we naturally change down the dangerous darkness in the room. I can't remain aloof. God, it is true. God, it can be
true. He's the guy who made the dino net okay. So I'm not testing father of you, or else you pay. I said the terror dives into space and blasts his rock to pieces.
We don't believe your meteor theory. Oh no, you're just a bunch of dinosaurs, you see.
Enough with you and your dino IQ. We'll see your lies right through and through.
Say